went up. So it's one of the adventurous activity which one would love to do before actually. The scenery is fantastic and the trek is very, very enjoyable. So good up close. It's been really, really nice. You find yourself on the top of the volcano. So you can't imagine how high I am to find myself on the top. We just stayed in the cabins. Let me take a video, I think. The snow is really fantastic and very, very, very lovely and enjoyable. The lava is very, very great here on the top of the volcano. It has been my lifetime dream. As from since my childhood, for myself on the top of the volcano, which is the lagoon. Being so active, very enjoyable. I hiked with a group of 10 people and we all made it. It was saying, almost like saying the last oath and as hard as giving birth to a baby. But finally, I'm having a smile when I made it to the top. You can't imagine how this interesting it is. Okay? Do you see how beautiful the scenery is?
The what?
The scenery.
I know, fantastic.
Fantastic. Cool. Oh.